All right. Welcome back. It is dark. Let's make it not dark. I'm gonna go to that tower that I saw. I got nothing much else to do. Tower should be straight this way. Up there-ish, I think. I can't remember. Also gonna wanna get needles. Watch this go on. One star. Stop running. Fine. Bone stuff that I don't need. That box is nearly dead. Pick up all that stuff. Get the one black metal from here and drop all the coins. Never mind, it's Duncan Tar. Drain the tar away. Why? Oh, you know what? Screw it, I don't care. Okay, nope. do that, oh well. I'm gonna run this way, get that lox doing whatever the lox is gonna do. As long as it's not chasing me, I don't really care. Try and get a view of what all is here. All I can really see is the one guy. He's on. I'm on fire! Thing with that guy. He's got 2 stars. Take poison arrows. Oh. Well, not poison arrows, but poison bow and high damage arrows. He's just gonna walk away now. Have a ton of health left. Let's see if he one-shots me or not. That was good! That was, yep. Shouldn't have swung. I should have waited for him to swing and then... Okay! Guess not. We're not doing that. We're... Nope. 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 Hey, let's just not mess with the 2-star guys, unless they're far away. Fill them full of arrows first. There's nothing else around the tower. I didn't say. Get back up. I'm assuming he can't. Come on, bud. Why are you running? Oh, I almost fell. Just take that stuff. Get rid of that. was... I wasn't very, no. It was just... I half expected there'd be more. Or at least, one of those tablets telling me the boss location. Still gotta find that. I was thinking about emptying my inventory and then going and looking for other stuff, but there's not that much in my inventory anyway, so I don't think I have to worry about it. I swung early. Keep swinging early. I was gonna head all the way to that village and then I saw this. This probably doesn't have much around. So. I'm pissed. Come here! Be a lot there. I should probably bring the portal over here. Ooh. Don't need the rocks. Thank you. I'm gonna go grab the portal and bring it over here. Oh wait, no, I'd have to move all of the black metal I have stored there. Or I just put down a marker and say, hey! Okay, I didn't see you. They both have spears. Ow, time to run. Just kidding, time to die. Yep, oh well. Still don't know why it censored my name. Kinda whack. Okay, I will do this, so then it'll be daytime. It wasn't dark yet, but it was probably starting to get there. I may as well just restart the day. So I have more time to go do all that stuff. Just gotta run all the way back, which is gonna take a little while. Still gotta go over to the spawn area and reset the thing. I could have just done that, but I want my stuff back, so printing boost would have actually been worth having. Also, just wasted a healing potion. Let's not go near the death Skeeto. Any luck, all the fullings will have run back and I can just touch my gravestone and have everything back. Still gotta watch out for those. Shoot, there's one right there. not liking this. A death Skeeto and a Fulling to worry about. I was hoping the Fulling was gonna go attack the death Skeeto. Guess not. Oh, there's a dude on it. Oh, okay. I hit the interact button on the grave, but I guess you can't while sprinting. Go do the sprint thing. It'll take me a bit to get there and then get back. Okay. Oh, that's funny. It took a little bit for it to activate after I hit the button. Let's not go that way. And I was in. There's two more. Nice. Close. Almost ran out of stamina. Forgot. I can't just take all because wait. Oh, come on. I almost had that. Well, I'm gonna go grab all that stuff between episodes because that's all the time I got for this one. I will see everyone in the next video. I hope you all have a fantastic day. Bye.